value of minus 1 plus I root 3 raised to 48 is first option is 1, second option 2, third option 2 raised to 24, fourth option 2 raised to 48 here. Yes, minus 1 plus I root 3 raised to 48 is equal to, we are multiplying and dividing by 12. So 2 into minus 1 plus I root 3, okay, divided by 2 here. This is the rate of 48 here. Rate of 48, multiplying and dividing by 12. So then this is equal to 2 into, here you know that minus 1 plus I root 3 divided by 2. It's the omega value, omega rate of 48 here, because here omega is minus 1 upon 2 plus I root 3 divided by 2, or minus 1 plus I root 3 divided by 2 is the omega value. And 2 raised to 48, 2 raised to 48 into omega raised to 48 here. Then 2 raised to 48 and omega raised to 48 means omega cube. 3 1s are 3, 3 6s are 18 here. And you know that omega cube is 1 here. Omega cube is 1. Hence this complete term becomes 1 here. 1 into 2 raised to 4 is 2 raised to 48 here. 2 raised to 48. So 2 raised to 48, fourth option is right here. The value of minus 1 plus I root 3 divided by 2 raised to 26 plus minus 1 minus I root 3 divided by 2 raised to 26 is okay. Here you know that omega is minus 1 upon 2 plus I root 3 by 2. You can write here minus 1 plus I root 3 divided by 2. So similarly, omega square is minus 1 by 2 minus of I root 3 divided by 2, minus 1 minus of I root 3 divided by 2. Then obviously this is omega and it is omega square here. So omega raised to 26 plus omega square raised to 26 here. So therefore this is equal to minus 1 here, because there is one formula here. It is a formula, omega raised to n plus omega raised to 2n is equal to minus 1 if n is not multiple of 3. Here n is equal to 26 here. N value is 26, not multiple of 3. Okay. Is not a multiple of 3. If it is not multiple of 3, then its sum is always minus 1 here. So its sum is minus 1 here. This is a formula here, just remember it here. Here z is equal to root 3 divided by 2 minus of 1 by 2 into I there. Then what is the value of I raised to 93 plus z raised to 93 whole raised to 99 is equal to, okay. In this case, here multiply and dividing by I, multiply I and dividing by I. So therefore, I divided by I into bracket root 3 by 2 minus of 1 by 2 into I. Okay. You take this denominator I inside the bracket here. So this is equal to, so right here I into, here I and this I cancels here. Remaining is minus 1 upon 2 here, then plus root 3 divided by 2 here, root 3 by 2 into 1 divided by I here. Just take here 1 upon I inside the bracket here. So this into this here, I and I cancels minus 1 upon 2. Root 3 by 2 into 1 upon I is this here. Okay. You know that 1 upon I here, 1 upon I is equal to 1 upon I into multiplying and dividing by I. then I into I becomes I square here. So I into 1 is I divided by I square, and I square is a minus 1 here, I divided by minus 1, else it is a minus I, remember it here. So 1 upon I is always a minus I, okay, multiplying and dividing by I, I into I becomes I square, I square is a minus 1, I upon minus 1 is a minus I, 1 upon I is always a minus I, therefore here is a minus of I. I into I get a minus 1 upon 2 minus of root 3 by 2 into I. Then this is a omega square value, sir. Okay, it is a omega square. So I into omega square. Yes, Z is equal to I raised to omega square. Okay. Next, I raised to 23 plus Z raised to 93. I raised to 93 plus Z raised to 93 raised to 99. Here we want its value here. So I raised to 93 plus Z is this here. I omega square, I omega square raised to 93, 4 raised to 99 here, 4 raised to 99, okay, so I raised to 93 plus, here that is I omega square here, so I omega square raised to 93, raised to 99 here, so I raised to 93, even here also I raised to 93, I raised to 93 is the common factor here, then remaining here 1 plus omega square raised to 93 is there, omega square raised to 93, this raised to 99 here, whole raised to 99, okay, whole raised to 99, therefore this is equal to, okay, I raised to 93, not 99, it is 93. Because I raised to 93, I raised to 93, I raised to 93 is that. Okay. So you know that I raised to 4 here. I raised to 4 is always 1 here. I raised to 4 is always 1. I raised to 93 is that. Therefore, 24 into 4 is how much here? 4 4 is 16. 4 to the 8 plus 1 year, 90, 96 year. And remaining is a 3 year. So you can write here. I raised to 4 raised to 24 into I cube here. Into I cube. Okay. You are using a laws of indices here. 4 into 24. 4 into 24 is a 96. 96 plus 3 how much here? 93 year. Okay, 96 just a minute. Instead of taking a 24 here, take a 23. Okay, take a 23 here. So 23 into 4 here. 23 into 4, 4 is 12. 4 to the 8 plus 1 is 9 here, 92. So it is a 92 plus I here. So 92 plus 1 becomes a 93 here. Then here 1 plus omega square raised to 93 is there. You write it as omega raised to 93 raised to 2 years. 4 raised to 99 years. 4 raised to 99. Okay. Here you are taking I raised to 93 common factor. Then remaining here 1 plus omega square raised to 93 whole raised to 99 is there. And I raised to 93 can be written as I raised to 4 raised to 23 into I here, because 23 4 is 92 plus 1 becomes 93 here, and you can interchange here. Omega square raised to 93 can be written as omega raised to 93 raised to 2 raised to 99 here. Then obviously this becomes what here? 1. I raised to 4 is 1 here, so this becomes 1. Remaining is I here. Hence this is equal to I into bracket 1 plus here. Omega raised to 93 is there. So it is a omega cube. Raised to 3, 3 is 9, 3 1 is higher. This raised to 99 here. This raised to 99. Okay, just observe here. And the whole square is there. Whole square. So here is I. then 1 plus omega raised to 93 means omega cube raised to 91 here. 93, 3 into 31. 3 into 31 becomes 93 and square is there. Raised to 99. Therefore, this is equal to what here? In bracket I, 1 plus omega cube is 1 here. Okay, 1 raised to 31 is 1. And 1 raised to 2 becomes 1 here. This raised to 99 here. Because the omega cube is 1 here. I repeat once again. Here this term becomes 1 here. 1 into I is I. Then 1 plus. Okay. Omega raised to 93 can be written as a omega cube raised to 31. And a square is there. Right here square. Whole raised to 99 here. And omega cube becomes 1 here. This is 1. 1 raised to 31 is again 1. And 1 square is again 1 here. Hence 1 plus 1 here. 1 plus 1 raised to 99. Then 1 plus 1 is 2 here. Hence this is equal to. This is equal to 2i raised to 99 here. 2i raised to 99. Hence this is equal to 2 raised to 99 into I raised to 99 here. Therefore, 2 raised to 99, I raised to 99 can be written as I raised to 4, raised to 24 into I cube here. 24 into 4, 96. 96 plus 3, it is the 99 here. And I raised to 4 is what here? 1. So, this is 1, 1 into I cube here. So, therefore, this is equal to 2 raised to 99. Into I cube. Then this is equal to 2 raised to 99 and I cube is a minus of I r because I cube is I square into I r. I square is a minus 1. Minus 1 into I becomes a minus I r. So this is a minus I. So minus of 2 raised to 99 into I. Minus 2 raised to 99 into I. So B is the correct option. So 4 plus 5 to bracket up minus 1 upon 2 plus I root 3 upon 2 raised to 334 plus 3 into bracket up minus 1 upon 2 plus I into root 3 upon 2 raised to 365 is equal to. Okay, you know that omega is minus 1 upon 2 plus I into root 3 divided by 2. So this is the omega and this is also omega. Answer 4 plus 5 into omega raised to 334 plus then 3 into omega raised to 365. And you know that omega cube value is 1 here. Omega cube is always 1. Answer 4 plus 5 into omega cube raised to here 3 1s are 3 here. Then 3 1s are 3. 3 1s are 3 here. Okay. Here are 3 1s are 3 here. 3 1s are 3. 3 1s are 3. Then into remaining is omega. Here 333 here. 111 into 3 becomes 333. Plus 1 becomes 334 here. Then plus 3 into. And again omega raised to 365 then. Omega cube raised to. Here 3 1s are 3 here. Then 3 2s are 6 here. Okay. Then 3 1s are 3. Remaining is 2 here. So you can write here omega square here. 132 into 3 becomes 360. 3 3s are 9 years. Okay. It takes 1 year, not 3 1s. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 1s are 3 years. Remaining is 2. 121 into 3 becomes 363 years. 363 plus 2 becomes 365. Then obviously this is 1 year. Even this is also 1. Therefore this is equal to 4 plus 5 omega plus 3 omega square. This is 1 year and this is also 1. Hence 5 omega plus 3 omega square. Therefore this equal to 4 plus 5 omega is there. You can write 5 omega is 2 omega plus 3 omega plus 3 omega square. You split it here. Write 5 omega is 2 omega plus 3 omega. Sum of these two becomes 5 omega. And from these two, 3 is the common factor here. Therefore, this equal to 4 plus 2 into. Again, omega is this one here. Omega is this one. That's we can write here. Minus 1 plus I root 3 divided by 2 here. Okay, omega value is this here. And here 3 common factor. 3 is the common omega plus omega square. 3 is the common factor. Right outside here. Omega plus omega square. Right in the bracket here. And omega is this one here. Then this two cancels here. Therefore this equal to 4. Then minus of 1 plus I root 3 here. Then here it is a minus 1 here. So 3 into minus 1. 3 into minus 1. Yes, so therefore this equal to 4. Then minus 1 here. Plus I into root 3. 3 ones are 3 here. Minus of 3 here. Minus 1 minus 3 minus 1 minus 4 plus 4 cancels here. Remaining is what here? I into root of 3. So I root 3. Third option is cut here. Third option is cut.